Hello, and we are back for part 64 of Persona 5 playthrough series. This is interesting. So let's see. Kawakami. Beach giver dude. Fortune teller. Oh yeah, I'll write her. Let's check out the fortune teller. It's been a while, actually. It's not like I can even talk to this guy, right? Oh, nice. I should definitely have... I gotta start, start talking to Mishima. Okay. Let's go here. I'm low on cash now. Here?
Welcome.
I got fertilizers. Yeah. Two more.
I have something.
And look who it is. Oh, nice.
What do you think? Fine. Should still be heading down the path to misery without changing. I mean, look. What? Sequence of Arcana has completely changed. Death has moved far off into the future. No, no, no! This must be some sort of trick. What are you, a scam artist? You made a deal with her boyfriend or something, didn't you? That's an obvious lie! It couldn't have been that simple. Did you plunge him into Tokyo Bay, or cram him into a metal drum and dump insects on him? You must have taken some sort of extreme measures. Well, you certainly do seem ordinary. Yes. Quite ordinary indeed. But there's no way that could have happened without you breaking the law. I mean, how could an ordinary high school student change the course of fate? Fine. I'm just going to have to verify your power. The very power that reversed my tarot card prediction. This is quite a serious situation for a fortune teller like me. I need to get to the bottom of this. You won't have to do anything. Just sit next to me while I tell fortunes. And if another unopposable fate happens to appear, then I'll test your power. Well, that may be true. Oh, I know. I'll read your fortune. Please? I'll even prioritize your readings over my regular customers. Besides, I'll be able to provide much more accurate predictions once I get to know you better. How does that sound? Is it a deal? Otherwise, I won't be able to go on. Please, I beg you. I need to know if fate truly can be changed. Oh, I am! I am! Okay, then. I look forward to verifying your skills. Please don't blow me off, okay? We made a deal after all.
Unless you were lucky, there's no way you could have repeatedly done so many crimes. Or perhaps you had someone you consulted who gave you precise advice. You're not getting away this time with just luck.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the fortune persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Is fate really something that can be changed? If it's really possible, then... Oh, it's getting late. Let's close up shop for today. It's past your curfew.
Nice.
All right.
Oh, I gotta take care of the plant. Totally forgot. Oh my god, so many things. So little time. Saturday, huh? I could talk to Kawakami, but...
Is that so? Oh.
Right. Yep.
I see.
Let's
Let's get back.
Man, it's hot.
You're telling me. Just too many chicks. Station Square.
I have some.
I'm burning up.
I can finish.
Oh, what's the due date? 21st, I think? 22nd.
I have something.
Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Everyone. Everyone. However, thank you. I'm glad. Thank you. Then I shall see you again soon.
go.
Okay.
All right.
Whoa.
Can see it.
Oh, I changed my hours. Okay. Let's go to the hideout first.
Damn, it's hot today.
Okay, so I am gonna head to Shinjuku first. They said I gotta go investigate the bar or something, so I'm gonna talk to maybe someone.
Somewhere.
Wait, can I talk to this guy? Okay.
Welcome.
All sold out. That's weird. Anyways. unless the bar is closed. Yeah, figures.
Take your time.
Still nothing, huh? And Yosuke or Makoto. Seems like I can't really do much. So let us go to Makoto. Go.
Actually, well, Actually... Thank you.
All right.
All right then.
Man, it's hot.
Well then.
My God, I keep forgetting about this. Go to the guy again, talk to him.
I can see it.
Everyone.
And while our society appears to be prosperous, many of our young people are quietly suffering. They lack jobs, security, savings. The next generation will lead us into the future, and yet they have no plan for how to arrive there.
Watch where you're going, you little shit.
You bumped into me, you old goat.
This isn't good. Yes, let's. Good citizens, please stop fighting. What is the point of bickering over such a trivial matter?
This is none of your business.
Yes, seriously, just shut up.
What's with this guy?
Now, if you'll please excuse me, I must return to my speech. Together, we can create a bright future for the next generation.
Ugh. Gah. So righteous. That really annoys me. Enough of your arrogance, no good Tora!
What?
As if anyone would actually vote for you! Are you planning to embezzle funds again? Or maybe criticize one of your constituents again? You criminal!
No, that was all in the past. I've gone and done it again. Yes, but I cannot say that to the crowd before an election. Regardless, whenever someone calls me no good Tora, I panic. I went through quite an ordeal 20 years ago. Let me explain. I used to be a member of the National Diet. I was elected during the rise of the Kuramoto children. We were backed by powerful Diet members. This was about 20 years ago. I was very inexperienced back then, both as a politician, as well as a human being. That inexperience led me to be involved in a series of major political scandals. People refer to my blunders as no good Tora's three strikes. The first was being caught missing a legislative meeting to take a personal vacation. Then, I was accused of embezzling a large sum of money from the party, giving me 2 strikes. Finally, I called a voter an idiot at an open forum, which resulted in scandal and strike 3. I was out and branded a washed-up politician. You said you wanted to become a member of the Diet. But do you see the man before you? Do you really want to receive my guidance? I'm happy to hear that. However, everyone says I have no chance to get elected. So why come to me? You're doing a good job of cheering me up. But you may be right. The most important part about giving a good speech is believing in yourself. Perhaps one day, I will believe in myself again. But you sure got me there. You're a strange young man. Very well. If learning how to give a great speech is what you seek, then I'd be happy to instruct you. In exchange, I would like for you to continue assisting me. Let's get started, shall we?
Staging your crimes with calling cards. It's hard to believe that a student could manage this alone. An adult. For example, someone talented enough to move people with words. Perhaps they coached you. Isn't that right?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the sun persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Let's pursue your dream of becoming a member of the Diet. Oh my, we've been talking for far too long. Let's call it quits for today. Well then, I shall see you again soon.
Right, another coffee dot. Man, I should have done this earlier, but so much things were happening, studying and all that. Okay, so we are Monday, let's backstreet. Let's just go buy more of these drinks. Let's see if it is something new here. Nope, nothing. Sell that.
See you. It's somewhere.
Actually, I'll probably head to the underground mall. Probably buy some stuff and maybe job. I don't know. You gotta do it for mementos. Okay, so that's all clear. Let's head down to the underground mall. Alright, so let's see. Let's talk to people.
Please take your time.
It's somewhere.
Here you go, request. You should tell me people in the tag, let's investigate the mall. I got 13 days left. That's a long time. Let's check what's in here.
Thanks for dropping by.
Maybe I do have to work. I'm gonna do a quick save then.
I'll just add this.
Let's do that then.
I'm counting on you.
Large, bright colored flowers. Pick three that fits the description. Large, brightly colored flowers.
Okay.
Small, light, or nope. Small, large, sweet, like give it to Precious. Small, a flashy, large, yellow. Ice, bright, pink, bright. Nah. Flashy blue, no. Large chunks of red. Red could be bright. Gold scented white flower. Light pink, oh never mind. Large yellow. A flashy blue. With a strong scent, large strong scent, red flower. Let's go scarlet rose. Light pink, nope, that's not bright. A large yellow, yeah, a large yellow flower. Large, sweet, light pink, white.
What do you want to do? That's great.
Not bad.
You've worked hard. Nice.
Hmm. Ooh, nice.
All right.
Wanna head back?
Damn it. So now it's time to investigate the bar at night. Oh, it's Monday. Fuck that. No. Bathhouse. Monday.
Rain, huh?
Ooh, nice. I have plenty of days left. I got 13 days. Who's messaging me? Well, match. No. I gotta take a shower. Do I have any left?
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, which reminds me, I gotta check out my equipment. I don't know, man. Plus 5 luck is pretty good. Dog watch commit. Kimoto. Sleep. Sleep resist. Okay. Palliation. Let's go with this for Yosuke. Mountain cape. Oh my god, that's so high. Alright, that's good. Maybe weapons? Nope. Oh wait. No, that's weak. Nope. Landhawk. Nothing. That's nothing. Okay, pretty much set. Let's go take our bath.
Oh.
Have to work sadly. Hate it, but I have to. It's not like I need the money anyways, but whatever. Oh, it was Sunday. I forgot to buy me my shake. Daiso Naguri. Okay.
You've worked hard. How are you feeling?
Nice.
All right.
Now I gotta go to the bar in Shinjuku.
Man, it's hot.
Hmm. so many things. Crossroads. I think that's the bar. Yep. Oh, I learned that some. I guess I'm gonna have to talk to her.
Now then. Hey, Lala-chan. Are you sure this isn't just water? If you're trying to rip me off, I'm gonna reveal all your secrets in a feature article. Oh, it's you!
Please, have a seat.
So, what's up? Got anything new on the Phantom Thieves? Or maybe you're just falling in love with me, That too? So then you do have news on the Phantom Thieves?
Thank God. My publisher just assigned me to be the beat reporter for the Phantom Thieves.
Man, this will really help me out.
Are you seriously going to use this child as a source of information?
Ah, don't be such a killjoy. These kids nowadays know about things we adults don't have access to.
Besides, what's most important? Is that I now have a reliable third-party source for my stories.
Whatever.
So, what do you want from me this time? Information about someone? Cold hard cash? Huh? Lucky me! My very own golden goose just appeared. Now I can take it easy. Maybe I'll take a little vacation with all my free time.
As if.
What do you want? Just tell me. Last time it was info on Kaneshiro, right? Well, he got arrested soon after. So don't think that I can't put two and two together. Something's fishy. Support the Phantom Thieves? But I see what's going on here. Hardcore Phantom Thieves fanboy. Huh.
Hey, I'm not gonna let you use this kid so you could take a vacation.
A vacation? Oh! I was just kidding. I'm conducting a private investigation during my off hours. No one at work knows about it.
Don't tell me you're...
Hey, how about we do this? You supply me with info on the Phantom Thieves, and I'll write articles based on what you tell me about them. You know, the Phantom Thieves who you love oh so much. Deal? All right then, it's a deal. I can create a lot of positive PR for the Phantom Thieves, so be sure to give me some good scoops.
Your reputation skyrocketed after a certain point. It's unnatural how much your actions were publicized. Did you have an inside man in the media? Someone who could manipulate information for you? What do you have to say to that?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the devil persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Oh! don't tell anyone about this, okay? I don't want people to know that my source is a high schooler.
Okay, Lala-chan! Time to celebrate our agreement! Bring out my bottle! And two glasses, please! Oh, come on, please!
Whoa! Her silence is golden.
Fine, fine, fine. I won't make the high schooler drink.
I gotta use the bathroom.
She's gonna be in there for a while. You should go home.
All right.
Okay, awesome. So that's that. Although I need to work or investigate Shinjuku Bar, and that's the only bar I know of.
Hey.
Ryuji on.
I'll just add this.
Let's just head to, it's Wednesday, so let's just chill with, Ryuji then.
Sup? Let's go! Nah. Come on, man. I see. Thank you.
Well.
Let's go. See ya.
Close to maxing it out. I think Reggie is like one of the easy confidants to max out or something. Wednesday. And that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Feel free to like the video, subscribe to my channel, future content, and comment below. I will see you guys in the next video. Take care.